Cardinals are on their way to becoming NCAA champions for the third time in their school history.